my eyes open and the case is closed. No eyewitnesses, no names are exposed. If the heavy set running with the big gun and the sweet tongue taking down everyone. Hoop like Michael Jackson, kicks like Bo Jackson, fuck like Freddie Jackson. No need for action, my crew. Oh, no fucking, no faking moves. Like in the bucket, and even won't be sticking move.
You got sex appeal like LA?
Yeah, a little bigger than that.
What, like Heavy D?
Yeah, a little darker than that.
Yo, you look like Wesley Snipes?
He ain't Wesley.
Yo, bring him in.
Yes, bring him in, please. This is Biggie Smalls. You know Mr. C and
D-Rock, what up?
D-Rock. Y'all have a seat. So my boy said that she was digging the tape.
I know what you did for Josie and Mary J. And I got rhymes for things, you know what I'm saying?
What kind of story you trying to tell?
I guess I'm trying to tell a story about an average nigga from Brooklyn, you know what I'm saying? Nigga gotta figure out that life shit.
You still hustling? So you don't get it twisted. I'm not against making money. My business is about the streets, but my business ain't in the streets. And I can't be building nothing around no artists and get locked up in there.
I'm saying, if you got real paper coming my way, I'm out the game.
Don't chase the paper, chase the dream. I started off as Andre Harrell's assistant. Now I'm damn near running this place. Nigga, I'm hungry. You can throw me butt naked in the jungle and I'll come out with a chinchilla coat, a leopard hat, 10 pounds heavier from eating them niggas.
With all due respect, Puff,
dreams ain't paying the bills, yeah.
His dude. Puffy, I don't know about a chinchilla. But if you throw me out to the jungle, I had the motherfuckers dancing. Maybe in the right hands, I could be like one of the greatest.
Mm. How old are you?
19.
By the time you're 21, I'll make you into a millionaire. We can change the world, Biggie Smalls. We can change this game. Same the West Coast, they got Snoop, they got Dre, they got Q. They killing it. The East Coast just waiting for somebody to fill that void. The decision is yours. You can be the average nigga from Brooklyn, or you can rap about the average nigga from Brooklyn. You gotta let me know whether it's the streets or the studio.
So you went?